Western Ghats. This zone, one of the hot spots of India and great natural resources, shows rich diversity. Out of 29 species of Dipterocarpaceae, 13 species are found here. Subtropical forest called as Sholas occur in Palani, Annamalai and Nilgiri. Travancore tortoise and cane turtle, endangered taxa, show extremely restricted distribution. Significant species are Nilgiri langur, loin-tailed macaque, Nilgiri tahir, a wild goat, Malabar grey hornbill is good indicator of healthy and mature deciduous forest along the West Ghats. Indian Desert. Thar Desert of Western India. It is spread over part of Rajasthan, Kutch, Delhi and part of Gujarat. Climate is very hot in summer and cold in winter. Rainfall less than 400 mm. Mostly xerophytic plants such as Prosopis, Acacia, Caparis, Leptodenia, Panicum, Cenchrum, Tachomela, Salvadera, etc. Animals like blackbuck, red fox, snakes, lizards, tortoise among bird is great Indian bustard. Deccan Peninsula. This is largest by in area by 42%. Zone comprises MP, Maharashtra and Orissa. Narmada, Tapti, Godavari, Mahanandi main river system have deciduous and thorn forest. Sal and teak, acacia, albizia species are found and wildlife species like elephant, wild buffalo, ghadiyal is restricted to some rivers. Gangetic Plains. This is largest zone comprising UP, Bihar, Bengal, most fertile region. Vegetation mainly acacia, caparis, cenchrumuja, butea monosperma, tendu, etc. And rhino, elephant, blackbuck, etc. animals are found.